Please, don't try this at home.
But what you should do is subscribe to our personal YouTube channels.
Like mine.
Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron, and I'm your sidekick, Rylan McKelwin.
Today we'll be microwaving this microwave detector, donated by Ben Ratner.
What exactly does it do?
Detects microwaves.
Well, that seems like something we could have used 4 years ago when we started the show, and not now when my nuts are itty bitty raisins.
It smells like victory!
All hands to the deck.
Nobody likes roasted nuts.
You got that on camera, right?
I don't trust this bitch.
Are you out of your mind?
The masks, they do nothing.
You totally could have died.
It's for sure that we were.
Something.
3, 5, 5. Yeah! Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Let's find out in the Jory Caron Laboratory. 3.5, the last time.
The last time.
In the Jory Caron Laboratory.
3.5. 5.5.
It's great while it lasted. Well, That's it. Goodbye. No. So today we're going to be microwaving, you already know, this microwave detector.
How ironic.
The microwave.
Heather.
You know, they all blend together. Really, I just have Alzheimer's now.
I don't think it's working.
The microwave detector must be placed against the door. And
well, it's been in the package since 1996, so I can't imagine.
It doesn't say anything.
So it obviously doesn't work. Maybe if we actually give it a thorough dose of microwaves, it'll start to work.
How long should we put it in there for?
And this is episode 298, so let's put it in there for 298.
For the last experiment.
Whoa! Oh, wow.
There's microwaves in there.
The green one. That means it's okay. There's no microwaves inside the microwave.
All right.
Hey, take a look at us.
No, not glowing. Results are inconclusive. Please piss on it again. Come on now,
little one. Come on.
Did you see something gray just shoot across?
Oh my god.
What happened here?
That's violent.
What have we done?
The irony here is incredible.
Fire is out.
There we go.
It's kind of doing the flames like the gasoline was.
Jerry, is this emotional for you?
My penis is erect. I don't know if that's an emotion, though.
Oh my god.
Do it again. Encore. Microwave stopped at 40.
It froze.
Is the microwave dead?
No, just frozen.
I think so.
This is kind of a fitting
way. That's awesome because that means she'll never age and I can live with her forever.
It's kind of a fitting way to end the show, huh? We should
probably go in there.
Alright, let's try it.
You guys ready?
Yes!
Open her up! Release the Kraken!
Oh my god.
I have a bad feeling about this.
That is really black. Her soul may be black, but I still love her.
Are you trying to tell me that you built a microwave detector out of a DeLorean?
It kind of looks like a s'more. Like, the ring is my favorite part. You can wear this like a necklace, although you can't now.
You too can win a part of microwave show history with the necklace of death.
This may cause cancer. Look at that. Look at that little teardrop of love right there. What is that? So you may be wondering, is it a good idea to microwave a microwave detector? Hell yeah. I mean, it did its job perfectly. Yeah. If you put a human being in there, he'll say, yes, it's working, and then that's all he'll say. That thing at least was like, it's f***ing working. And then it caught fire and it was like, it's really f***ing working.
The human, one-time use only, melted. Though.
That's okay.
Yeah, so it was a human when you throw him into the microwave.
Yeah, absolutely.
I do know that from experience.
That's right.
That's about it for this episode of Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your psychic, Ryan McElwain.
Stick around for the finale stuff. It's going to be freaking awesome.
Yeah, we're not going to be
part episode.
Two part.
We're going to be blowing everything.
It's going to be so badass.
Say goodbye to this laboratory, though.
Bye, laboratory. The cameras can go now so Jory and I can, have sex in it.
We, today, are microwaving the smoke detector donated by Ben Ratner.
It's not a smoke detector, it's a microwave detector.
F*** you in the asshole!